important things to keep in mind. My dear friend, thanks very much for the nice letter. I can only answer a few of your questions about writing for the voice. Don't forget, singers are not supposed to be the brightest people in the world. You remember what Guido d'Arezzo said, that of all men, singers are the most foolish. Of course, he was talking about men. Anyway, here are a few basics. Before anything else, get used to the idea that it's wise to give decent cues. We don't have buttons to push, or keys, or valves, and singers aren't required to have perfect pitch. First of all, remember, I am not a piccolo! No. Your accent, your way. Please find a poet able to keep vowels open. And sing melismatically all the secrets. There's a job opening for a theory teacher in North Dakota.